Long-term outlook is very poor. That's largely driven by climate change. But despite that, with the right mix of local actions to improve the resilience of the system and global actions to tackle climate change in the strongest and fastest way possible, we can turn that around and we can provide a better outlook and future for the Great Barrier Reef and the great economic and social values that it provides for Australia and indeed for the world. Thank you.